low center of gravity, there's not as much body roll. An engine typically behaves kind of a bobblehead, if you will, so you don't have that in the Model S.
This battery on the bottom,
yes.
The heavy one,
it's
heavy battery on the bottom.
The weight of the car.
We go right now?
Yes, please. Mm-hmm.
It gives a lot of stability.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it does. It really does. We actually, in our safety rating, so I don't know if you're familiar with Model S safety, but it's the safest vehicle ever tested.
Safest
ever. Mm-hmm.
You mean in all between all vehicles?
Yes, all vehicles tested in the United States.
Or safest electric vehicle.
Safest vehicle ever tested.
Good.
5-star safety rating across the board.
You going straight or?
We're gonna take a left at the light, please. As far as the weight goes, when testing it for rollover, it was almost impossible to roll over. We actually broke the roof crush machine twice, so even if it did, you have to stack the equivalent of 4 Model S on the roof. These push back and forth.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, very sleek, minimalist.
Design is
interior.
Perfect.
Mm-hmm.
Design is perfect.
Вообще просто.
Do you like the regenerative braking?
Yes, I would. How to say? I would say it's like a horizontal lift, horizontal elevator. Fast speed one,
yep,
you know, with,
yep.
With a high speed.
That's a good analogy. Uh-huh. And we're going to go straight through this light. Mm-hmm. So what is your daily kind of driving? What kind of commute do you usually have?
Say it again?
Your daily driving? How many miles do you drive?
How many miles?
Uh-huh.
The problem is we count in kilometers. So
sure.
in miles, I don't know. In kilometers,
mm-hmm.
100 sometimes.
Uh-huh.
100, so it's, I don't know how many miles. It's
so you drive a lot.
60 miles a day,
yeah.
Sometimes.
No,
yes.
What are you trying to?
I have to try like music on, not here, yeah?
Right,
here.
So this
right.
one isn't touchscreen. However, this is your volume control right here.
Volume control right here.
So
yeah.
If you roll that up, mm-hmm.
yeah.
You can also customize what appears on that screen by holding down this roller ball.
Mm-hmm.
And then you'll be able to customize what appears there.
And we can also use internet to browse, for example, some radio stations.
You're not able to stream music through the web, but you could always Bluetooth it through your phone.
Okay. А сделай погромче. Сделай так погромче. Послушай. What kind? Еще громче сделай. What kind of music system you put it in?
It's built by Tesla, so you have a 12 speaker system, and including the subwoofer when you have the high fidelity sound.
About this one?
This vehicle does have the upgraded sound.
Good.
Mm-hmm. BMW actually ranked our sound system number 1 amongst all their competitors, so it's a very good sound system.
I have Bose in
yeah.
my car.
Mm-hmm.
It's very nice,
yes.
You know. It's
uh-huh.
like a nightclub sometimes.
Uh-huh.
Boom, boom, boom.
It's true.
La, la, la.
And then we're gonna take the next left. Go left here.
Go left?
Yeah.
Name song is Animals. It's right over there.
Yep, you can see it right on your touch screen.
So like you touch the terror was good, it's really good.
Done. Okay, let's go outside.
Alright, so get you don't need to do anything to turn the car off. There are sensors in the feet, so as soon as you lift off, and you exit the car, turn off.
That's it.
Everything
goes. And I also like this when you don't have the metal.
No frame.
My bag is here, very happy.